why?
Uh-oh.
After all this searching, I still cannot find it.
Oh, no. No, 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 no! What are you looking for, man? Come with me. Don't lose it.
Why?
Don't- aw, don't lose it! Keep it together, bro! Damn it.
Also, how did he get here?
Well, that doesn't surprise me anymore. I've completely
but
given up on
this that, one is even tougher to believe.
I don't even think about that part.
He's so awesome.
Yeah, I don't. That's not even a shock. I was shocked.
The best.
I'm perturbed.
He's searching for his son, man, and he's having trouble finding
him. I'm perturbed by his
mental state.
Yeah, because that's so bad in this world.
Yeah,
it's the
when people
worst.
Start when people start to go, I don't know what
the first like. Imagine if the first hint of frustration your friend ever showed was the first sign of him becoming a zombie.
Yeah.
Everyone would be like, hey, hey, buddy, hey, hey, hey.
Oh,
hey.
This new album sucks. Oh, hold on, man. Hey, calm down.
What do you, let's go get a drink.
Oh, huh? You're real close. You're real close.
So, you know what I'm really curious about?
What are you really curious about?
I'm never gonna find out.
Never gonna find out.
What is his dialogue when you attack him?
Oh, he has a dialogue when you attack him. I have a list of dialogue that I've pulled up here.
Because
so I'll be able to tell you that.
I want to know, because I'm, again, I will never, you know. But I want to know, like...
If a stubborn beast you be, I have no choice. A warrior of the sun will not just sit and take it. Hurrah!
Okay, when you kill him?
Yeah, that's, when attacked without Maid being hostile, it's... whoa, what the, what's wrong with you? And when killed, it's... it's over. My sun, it's setting. It's dark. So dark. So that, there you go. I like how you're like, now your, my stance affecting other people. He has nothing more for you here.
Yeah, I know.
Just being sad.
I know. I mean, you're in a place that's really bright, buddy. Just hold on, okay?
Good thing you didn't fuck his quest up.
Good thing.
Yep.
I heard that's easy to do.
It's extremely easy to do. Like, say, walking 10 feet.
So, yeah. Yeah, that's what I assume. That's the only thing that would make you have such alarm at this point would be something.
I wouldn't even call it alarm. I'd call it, like, sternness, where I'm like, no jokes now. Shut up. Don't. Stop.
But, yeah.
Like, it would have escalated to the point where if I saw you moving forward, I would, like, fucking throw a pen at you or, like, kick the controller.
Man.
You made it to Lost Izalith. The worst part of the whole game is this room.
What am I looking
at? You're looking at the dragon butts that you fought earlier.
Barf dragons?
No, remember in fucking the air painted world you fought a dragon butt?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was all weird.
There are like 40 of them just stacked in this zone.
Well, I learned a lesson about the moonlight butterfly.
What's that? Don't fuck with it.
Don't fuck with it.
Unless it fuck with you.
Also, it's a really good Gundam attack.
Don't fuck with it. My Gundam attack, don't fuck with it.
It'll do a lot of shit. It'll do a lot. It has power.
Also, the lava effect is like eye searing.
Yeah, it's making me squint just a
little. Not good to look at.
But I get, you know, it's different. And it's the orange haze is cool.
Alright, so. I'll help you with your navigation here. See that building? Mm-hmm. That's your first stop. Mm-hmm. So,
what about items, though? You know.
What about them? You want to know why this area sucks? Mm-hmm. In the original version, 5 of them would already be attacking you right now. Their aggro range was straight up like 150 feet.
Let's see how we deal with one.
Yeah, there's a bonfire you just sat at, right? Also, that's their attack. Maybe you'll hit them one day, Wolves. Maybe you'll hit them one day.
Oh man, they're so big that my sense of where they are is throwing me off here.
You got them.
Anything interesting out of you?
Nope.
Well, that's the end of that.
So
that's where'd I come from? I came from.
I don't know. You turned around so many times, I've lost it.
That would be the
sure
what you pointed out.
Great. They are awful. They have been placed everywhere in this room, and they used to have an aggro range that meant that by doing this, you would cause almost all of them to attack you simultaneously. The only way around it was that they die permanently, and that stomp attack hurts all of them.
Ah.
That being said, you want to talk about mouse placed? Literally, like two dozen fucking dragon assholes just sprinkled. Yeah. It sucks. It's the worst.
It's not great.
There are things about DS2 that I'll shit on all day. There is nothing in DS2 as bad as this room.
What a weird choice of enemy as well. It doesn't.
It also doesn't make sense for them to be here. It's stupid.
You just have to put something here, huh?
Yeah. You did it.
Found you.
Can you hit that? I mean the wall. No. Okay, my bad. So now you have to find your next little route. Isn't that fun?
Like this?
Yes. Da 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 da.
Just a soul.
Just a soul.
It's not an elevator even. Alright, let's take a peek. Let's take a peek, because...
Yeah, you gotta find your way to the next spot that you can, like, stand on.
Yeah, and I also have to figure out where I came from. Well, there's an item over here, so...
Well, it's a start. I honestly am kinda lost.
I'll use that. Maybe I have to drop some stones to figure my shit.
Great.
There's an item over there.
Oh, that'll do it. You can go over there. Is there an item? It's like reverse Doom rules. Yeah, I know.
Okay, well, you're not a complete joke, I mean. You see, you're not a complete joke.
Not completely. I fucking hate
you. I don't have to take you seriously.
No.
But I can't ignore you.
Can't laugh at you, but I don't need to take you seriously. I hate them. I hate them. Yeah, I don't think there's any part I'll shit on DS2 nearly as hard as I'll shit on this room. It's fucking not done.
I'm not as angry as you are about it, but
you didn't have to go through it in its original variant.
I guess that's a part of it. I guess that's a part of it.
So bad.
You know. No.
So shitty.
Let's see here. Someone dropped from something. So you must have climbed up this thing or something like it.
It's possible.
I mean, that doesn't look possible.
But is it? But is it?
Wow. I'd be really impressed if so.
It's
this
not.
This is super steep.
Yeah, it's not.
Yeah, okay.
There's a pretty, strong distinction made between the ones you can walk on, like,
they have a
all
flat
the way
spot.
Up,
yeah.
And it's they kind of have a flat part with, like, little edges along.
Yeah, like maybe that over there.
Maybe.
Maybe. Let's find out.
Luckily, the lava's nothing to worry about.
What lava?
Yeah, I don't know what I'm talking about. Wrong again.
See?
Yes.
Latin French. The road more traveled. Okay, so now we're up here. I don't know where that other's at item.
There you go. Now you're doing it.
The biggest challenge in this area right now is just the lighting.
Yeah.
Okay, that's definitely something inside there.
Oh yeah, you're super right.
So let me do a circle around this piece.
See if there's anything of value.
Around this sumbitch.
Pro tip.
There is.
Not.
Yeah, look at that. Look, that's an item. Right over there. That's two items.
Yeah, but I'm set up. I set a value. So that's the trick, right? That's the trick that I get. I can get away with it. I'm like, there's nothing of value here. I think I accidentally just wrote on my fucking face with this pen. God damn it.
That makes me happy. I don't know about you.
My skin absorbs ink really well, too, so it's gonna be real bad.
Well, you're basically a walking canvas.
Yeah.
With red highlights.
Pink highlights.
Like, it's like, you know, you take gouache and you kind of use it on as your base? In this case?
I don't know what the fuck you're saying right now. Gouache?
Alright, well, anyway.
Gouache?
It's like
is that a fruit?
Someone took ginger and just put it down as a base coat on their canvas.
I don't want to be a base coat.
Where are you taking me? To a gorgeous view?
Indeed.
The lighting has changed.
So, you made it through the external bullshit into the city proper.
Oh, okay. Well, then in that case, let me go get those items. I can hear the groan that you just made.
Silently.
Through the dragon. No, the dragon...
The dragon
ass groaned, but... it did it in on your behalf of...
No. Oh. That's the noise. Right there.
Well, we can talk lore. We can say, like, what the fuck happened to Izalith?
Chaos. It's a one-word answer.
Chaos is...
Well, see, the thing is the weirdness is that you already know what happened to Izalith. And they tried to redo the first flame.
Now, when you control chaos, it's pretty strong.
Unfortunately, it's kind of uncontrollable.
Whoops, I went the wrong way.
You don't even know where those items are anymore, do you?
I gotta get upstairs again.
No. No, you don't. It's behind you.
Was it this way?
Yes.
I thought it was this way.
They're right there.
I thought it was that way, and then I didn't see them, and I was like, oh, shit, I picked the wrong
way. See, now that's where the groan comes from.
Yeah.
The groan comes from, he's gonna get fucking lost getting those items.
He's gonna get lost. Look at it. It happened.
Look at that.
He got lost.
It's still happening.
Which side? Not that side.
Keep going.
Okay. Yay. And at least no dragon butts can come back here.
Hell no. They don't want to be back here.
No one wants to
be. No one wants to be back here.
I wish there's an NPC that would be hanging out back here. That'd be fun. Divine Blessing and Divine...
Oh, wow!
Worth it.
Awesome!
What if it was...
What if it was man walking around with completely maxed out gear?
Silver.
And nearly at the level cap?
Silver.
What if it was fucking what?
What if it was a Silver Knight Spear plus 6?
Oh, dude, that'd be dope. Unfortunately, that doesn't exist. I don't think that exists anywhere. I don't think, though. I think it's a Twinkling Titanite weapon in all its versions.
So these guys not only don't aggro like the way you described anymore, but they de-aggro.
Yeah.
Very quickly.
Dude, it's... I will try and find you a video, or I bet in the comments for this, or the subreddit, someone will post a video of what this fucking used to be like. It defied belief that it shipped like that.
Someone had a week.
Someone had a day. Someone... Oh, man. It hurts my asshole.
Well, it doesn't last too long when you just power through it, huh?
It sure doesn't.
Okay.
And that's why your asshole hurts.
Alright.
Because you powered through it.
What's going on?
You're like, this is gonna be really rough, but I can't get out of this situation, so best just,
You look stupid.
And you're clipping.
I hate you. I hate everything about you. You are my least favorite enemy in the entire Soul series.
I'm trying to think, and I think you're right. I think I'm right there with you.
Your very existence.
And there's tons of them, too. There's tons of them. They're all around you.
No.
And their attack is so boring.
No. Are you gonna talk to me? No.
Their attack is so boring.
Fuck you. Alright.
You're in there, man.
Still can't do it in one, and that sucks.
You'll never be able to.
Yeah, clearly.
Absolutely no fucking way. You need a power weapon for that shit. Is he dead?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Look, there's just 10 of them.
The worst.
All in a row. Just standing around. It was a massive improvement to Bloodborne and Dark Souls 3 to have enemies move.
When they were harder to kill, that could have gotten salty.
Oh, yeah. Because they have a beam attack, essentially.
Ooh. Salty.
Area of denial shit.
I can't squeeze in between there.
How about that?
All right. Who's that?
That's a gross thing.
Oh. You're kind of nasty. Oh, Jesus.
That thing is super, super gross.
Yeah, he's coming through, isn't he?
Alright, well. That is one of the most fucking, like, out there designs in the whole game.
Oh, yeah, that's super.
That's disgusting. Super weird alien shit.
And he's got the like top just to eat your shield. He's got that going on, you know? But, that's an alien.
That's
not a monster. That's not a demon.
That's an alien.
I will not accept anything less than
no substitutes.
Fuck it.
Alien.
Where are you gonna take me?
Liar.
Oh.
Take you to Liar Town.
More. Man, this zone, huh?
Yep.
Alright. Alright.
Both extremely large and totally pointless in many cases. That being said, there are some side quests for you here.
Am I going back to...
No, you're going to a different part on top of the floor you were just at. See, like, for example. Trust me on this. You want to fully explore Lost Isola.
Yeah, I will, for sure.
There are some stuff for you here.
I will, I believe.
Just like Parappa. I thought that was an enemy, too.
But you sure weren't kidding about, power levels.
Oh, yeah.
Alright.
Take that, Knuckles.
Soul. Yeah. All I've been picking up.
You'll be able to get that level one day.
I guess I gotta drop down to get that item.
Think.
So that's what I'll do. Where was it? There it was. Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Something's gone wrong. It popped our bubble. Uh-oh.
Well, indeed. Feel free to run.
Doo-doo-doo.
It's a labyrinthine fucking zone filled with plants and shit.
Yeah. Next time that happens, we're definitely gonna have to...
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
But now, because of the riveting commentary, we're gonna...
Yes. You're all... Hey.
We're gonna stick with it.
Put your dick away. Viewer at home.
Man, I hope this Witch of Izalith is really, really cool.
She is, actually. Like, legitimately.
Good. That's good.
It's a good build-up to... her look and her fucking throwdown. Showdown. Hell no, she can't slow down.
When you fuck up your entire land...
She basically turned it into literal hell.
You gotta go. You gotta leave.
Yeah, whereas Seath, it's like, okay, he's kidnapping maidens and turning them into freak mutants. Okay, even without all this soul stuff, he's gotta go, right?
Rare ring of sacrifice. Gotta use those one time.
At least once. Even if it's just to throw yourself off the cliff.
Just to get the, yeah.
Right? Izalith, oh, what you do? Oh, you turn your entire world into hell. Okay, yeah, you gotta go too. Mm-hmm. What about, Nito?
But the magic was strong.
Nito, what's up?
Oh, you melted everybody.
You're kind of just chilling in a coffin all day. He's a skeleton. What's he gonna want?
What does he want? What is he up to? Does he have nothing to say, nothing to do?
He's just sitting around.
Just boning around.
Being real fucking neato.
Yeah.
So that's the one you went down, and that's a new one.
As, Bone Trussle plays in the background.
Of course. Is Neato Dr. Ghast? Find next out on our video. No. No, he's not.
Is Sans really... Ness?
That's not a... That's just a game.
Are my balls up against this camera, or is it just turned off?
That's just a theory.
Actually, for me, that wouldn't work. Because no matter how hard I put my balls up on a camera, my skin's thin enough that you'd be able to actually just see through it.
Oh, no!
You'd be able to see into my scrotum.
Your balls are like those egg...
Oh, what's behind? I tried.
Fuck you!
Oh no, seriously, what is behind you? Yeah. Okay. So, what's behind you is more valuable than this.
Okay.
Right, for us right
okay.
now.
is a time saver?
Yes.
See, the fun part about that is that I have to fall in there on my own, eventually, having known about it.
Eventually.
That's how I work.
Oh, really?
The trap doesn't trick me. I trick me.
It's true.
It's a fucking Titanite demon.
It's what's past the Titanite demon.
I still don't think I'm ever going to be strong enough to not get bodied.
Oh, they're fucking tough. And I mean, like, past him. So, like... Also, he's way tougher than every other Titanite demon in the game.
I believe it.
Because he's from Izalith.
I believe it!
Wow, really?
Running would he caught me last time I sprinted. For sure, man.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Titanite demons are not to be fucked with. I feel it, and I run past them. And, I know that I got...
All right. Well, is Solera next to you?
Yeah,
no.
He's gone.
You can teleport to the Daughters of Chaos point.
Yeah, that's faster.
Much.
You're right. Because, yeah, I could feel it. Because I'm like, last time, I've encountered these dudes enough now to know that just sprinting, no, they come down right on you. You move slow enough for that to happen. So then the other bit is, like, I guess stand a little bit in front of them, let them do the jump, and then run.
Then run past them after they're just, like, standing around.
When you're not, and hopefully don't get tagged by the swing.
Mm-hmm. Oh, now I remember why it's built like that. Okay, that's actually really smart. All right, so there's a staircase that leads down into the boss area that you were just in, right? No, behind you? Yes, that-a-way. Trust me on my navigation on this one.
Okay.
That-a-way, wolves.
And that shortcut spot where you told me to back the fuck up.
You are now fine to go through.
Because it would have popped open Lost Eyes.
That's correct.
Understood. And killing those Bugsies was just to get that helmet.
Yep. Very useful helmet. Astoundingly useful helmet.
Not immediately, but perhaps later.
Yes. Yeah. But also, if you have it, like, a bunch of the areas in Ulysseal become a lot easier. Because it auto-procs all the shit.
So you can gun for this, if you feel like it.
Yeah. No need to fuck with y'all now.
They're gonna grow up to be little chaos vomiters. They look like the same type. Fuck. Hold on.
No, you're good. Just talk to him.
Was it all a lie? Have I done this all for nothing? Oh, my dear son. What now? What should I do, my son? My dear, dear son.
Fuck.
Was it all a lie?
Shit. Dude, hang in there, man. Come on.
Aw, he's losing it. There's nothing we can do.
You want to know what happens if you got there the normal way without the shortcut?
Well, hold on a second. Me coming this way the second time around... Like, I possibly would have missed him entirely if I just kept going, so...
Mm-hmm.
Curious.
You want to know what happens?
If I just ran in here?
If you ran in here without opening up the shortcut?
Yeah.
He finds the Sunlight Maggot instead. Puts it on, and says the following. Arg, finally, I have found it. I have my very own son. I am the son. I've done it. I have. Yes, I did it. I did. Oh, ha. And then he attacks you, and you have to kill him.
because of a glowing fucking helmet.
He finds the sunlight maggot and he goes, look, he's physically emitting light.
I'm
the sun.
If I could only be
and it causes him to hollow out.
Gloriously incandescent.
So now you know the fucking Solaire steps and how absurd it is.
You have to protect him from his own stupidity.
You have to cause him to fail his quest.
This is a nice shortcut.
It sure is. You can see why I also pointed you elsewhere. Mm-hmm. Look, there's a dragon clipping through the environment.
Okay.
So no, wait, that's just his tail. I'm an asshole.
Yeah, it's bad.
Oh, yeah, feel free to get past him. In however you choose.
Let's try this way.
Hey, look at that.
I won't survive a bullet. I will not survive a bullet.
There you go. You'll survive this bullet, though.
Serpentine. It's a valid strategy.
It's always a valid strategy.
Got it. Did it. Nailed it. Bam. Look at that. Masterful dodge.
Big dodges.
Oh, Solaire. Oh, you fucking putz. Damn. You're a good guy, but you're too good for your own good.
I had to fuck with your quest. It's the only way to protect you.
You didn't even know what you were fucking
at. So all of the side quests, the good endings, are you have to fail things for people. You have to make sure that they don't achieve their goal.
And he sounds horribly ragged and wrecked. Or he's not there yet, but he sounds fucking terrible now, but that's the best off solution, huh?
That's the best he'll get.
You goddamn idiot. I love you. Fucking hang on! Hang on! Hold the fucking phone, everybody! Just wait!
A lot going on in here.
Jesus! You're sleeping! The